it was we who on the fatal and blood-soaked hour stood in awe when the silent joys of freedom fell to bolder men than us. And it was we who watched from the windows of our slumbers as the fires rose in the streets we walked as men and boys. And it was we who fought for every broken stem of green and listened for the voice of freedom lost in the hammer blows of our revolves. It was we. Stretched our arms to the world to touch the stolen fires of brotherhood. And it was we, with our souls inflamed by the thought of what was lost, who shed our people's skins and rose to feel again the falling rains of freedom. It was we.